All right, man, I think we're live. Should be live, correction. Yeah, everything's looking right. Well, welcome back. First stream in about a month. I've ended up missing a lot of rebirth stuff, as I've said I was gonna do. I kind of apologize for that, kind of not. I just kind of got a burnout for Final Fantasy content. I'll be returning in May, probably with Endwalkers. That's the goal. And into it, I'll probably just not be streaming. If I stream, it won't be Final Fantasy. Just had to take a little break from it. So anyways, tonight, we have to do the 16 collab. And that was right here. Probably that, like, we gotta go with all the other answers first. Oh man, that was the wrong answer. Oh, sick, the 16 logo. So we'll get back on the rebirth grind this summer. I know last time I promised Final Fantasies in summer didn't go well. Probably before the rebirth grind, we're gonna do two. Because that's long overdue now. We'll do two, then rebirth, then remake. And then we'll go move on to... Then after that, we move on to whatever. I'll see at that point. Probably Dawn Trail. I gotta actually do my part this summer like I said I was gonna do. I'm gonna try to get through. Especially with Rebirth, 100%. Estimating around 200 hours. I have a lot of time to go. But I think in the meantime, I don't know if I'll stream it or not, but I'm gonna give that Spider-Man remaster a shot. Because I've been seeing Chase play at the second game at his house all this time. Spoilers. Oh, there's Clive. I didn't expect to find him that fast. Oh, Clive actually looks like Clive, unlike Noctis. Oh, okay, so this is after he returns to was it Rosalith or Roslyn? Rosalith was the capital, and I think the name was Roslyn. No, wait, let's just returns to Phoenix Gate. That's easier to say. And we still need to do 16's DLC as well. That'll be fun. One more blast into 16 for a while. I'll probably rebuy the game on PC and play for it again. I love 16. It is definitely one of my top games of all time. What we should have. Trying to just get a picture of Clive for the thumbnail at least, because I don't know if it'll be a good thumbnail picture or not. And I was hoping for too much, but I was really hoping that, what's it called? I don't remember. I already forget. I like how that person next to me was wearing I don't remember his name off the top of my head, but the main character of 2's armor. hope his sword's a skin for something in Dawn Trail. You can get it. I would love that. Nope, just knocked over Commander Bakara. Oh, cool. Cloud's gonna be a follower? Oh, that's. I like that. Wonder if that's a system that's testing out for Dawn Trail. Oh, that is neat. Yeah, where do you. Yeah, we gotta go up. Sorry, Ambrosia. I thought Ambrosia was brought up. This will probably be the last stream for a long time that Fat Chocobo is with us, actually. So once I get the Torgle pub, I'm just gonna have Torgle with us. That'll be one. All you gotta do is just taking us everywhere we need to be. That one could be good. I recognize this soundtrack instantly. Yeah, we'll definitely play 16 to get on the computer. I love 16. I would not mind not sending it again. So yeah, this is before that, except the truth, I love that scene. Oh, I know exactly the truth, he needs to recall. Oh, I love that. That was actually a really sick scene from 16. I think this is it. Yeah. It's a very short stream if this is it. Well, at least we'll get this done. I guess I might just speedrun on Verity at this point too on stream. I have a lot of, like, characters made just in case, but that is the only like one I've actually put some time into, mainly with the completion of A Realm of Born and parts of Crystal Tower. I just like having a bunch of characters around. Alright, well, it looks like Lancer's Guild is the closest. I was thinking about updating the Tantris profile picture for Twitch, but I think I'll just wait till the graphic updates come out. Oh, here it is. Too early. There we go. Ah, there he is. Primals in 16 are awesome. They're definitely the best. Couple there, that would be a good thumbnail. Should get as many pictures as I can with Cloud while I can. Yeah. Okay. I'm so glad she uses 16's music. I love it, dude. I love 16 so much. Sit there. Oh, That was my fault for trying something different instead of trying what worked. I'm so glad I actually organized my paladins bar. I need to do that for all the other classes. I was not using Rise of Clan that much. Oh, Upon the Flame. I love this one.
That was the spam bot in front. Oh, look, the speed murder. Find the flame.
I got plenty of thumbnails to sit through, but that's okay. I want to use the Torgal, but to be honest, I don't think that was the best one. Yeah, so he was at Phoenix Gate, that's what I thought. Looks like we're almost done with this journey. That was nice fighting against 16 Zifree. Like I said, the 16 primals are like some of the best designed by far. Probably pop four off into the sidebar of the pet and the mount, and probably put on the pet. Thank you. And it's a menu every time, music every time we go into the map. Journey's End to our earlier reference? Already have, technically. That was a fun little crossover. I liked it. I'm just really glad. To the golden saucer, buy everything, and that'll be it. It's shorter, yes. But I mean, it was fun. What can I not figure out what achievements are? I probably skipped over it. Let's check one more time. Yep, there they are. Turtle of the Twin Star. Nice. Oh, don't really want that. Now let's go spend everything we own like the Golden Saucer real quick. Excellent. Yeah. We'll do that and then we'll look at the armor. Gotta turn on all the glamours, because, well. That was fun. I know it's a quick little event, didn't say much because of spoilers. But it was fun. I'm glad they made it. I don't know which one of these is superintendent. Is it you? No, I don't think it's you. What are we missing? I probably should have read that more. I probably would have done a little bit more on this. Alright, let's just spin out the Fenrir right now. We're gonna go buy Fenrir. I kinda did want to get Fenrir at one point, but. Yep, got a stripped down Clan's armor. So, it can't be you, can it? What am I? Everything, I guess. Trying to. This cannot be the story. Yep, gotta look it up. Okay, so it is just putting in the normal stuff, what? Prize attendant exchange for. Lamb attendant. Oh yeah, there's Sparkle's wine down there. Triple Triad Trader. Okay. Okay, so that's it. And then we'll grab to find the flame. So it's just a normal pool. I wonder if that makes it just permanent. Cause I'll get that. We'll get the. Let's do the triple triad card stuff, I guess. Well, I was really hoping to be able to talk to the trainer. Okay, there we go, now we can go. Grab the Clive card and that'll be it. Oh, it is a Cloud Strike card for Aurelion. We have Noctis. For a second I thought about the Clive, but I was just like, not Clive. If then I did not. We'll just take the MGP. As much as I like the 16 cells, if they're permanent, then I'm not in a rush to get them. I'd rather save MGP for something that may come out in the future, you know? Oh, there's Leroy Jenkins. I mean, G-Roy Lincoln's, my bad. We're gonna go to Adventurer's Guild. Come in here, and then we're gonna probably dye the outfit in the blue I use. Yeah, I'll probably just play the early stuff on my own time. Okay, after this, just don't stream. I don't need to fight the boss twice. Plus, I'm very bad as a scholar right now. It's not scholar, summoner. I don't know what armory is. I'm sure it's something way better than storing as a glamour or something. I don't understand. And it's my fault. It's my fault for also not teaching myself still. Oh my gosh, we still have to knock this stuff to store. I used to mess around with glamour plates. Yeah, I loved Clyde's outfit. Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm biased and a huge fan of 16, so at the end of the day, what does it look like if I put my dragon blue on it? Oh, I like that. I'll figure out something. I feel like I may have something there. That's a good outfit. They did good on the Clive outfit. I would love to run around with it, but like, everyone's running around with it. Let me just actually put on the armor that no one likes. Well, that's pretty much it. I appreciate y'all for watching. Oh. That was weird. That did not go according to plan. Just started playing around on YouTube videos. Okay. Oh, we're definitely going to right after that. I just want to set this up real quick so well, Arc can instantly send it up. So, yeah, it's just being weird right now because Twitch is always weird. Twitch is this case. Alright. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.